Hello friends, welcome to Anaya Buzz. So in this video we are going to talk about first month pregnancy diet, what we should eat, what we shouldn't eat during the first month of pregnancy. And please like and subscribe to my channel if you like it. So let's start. Wanna know what to eat during the first month of pregnancy? Then here is your answer. The first month of pregnancy comes with these symptoms like vomiting, headache, tender nipple, menstruation like cramp. For each woman, these symptoms appear at different time in the first trimester. In any case, it is vital to maintain a healthy balanced diet to ensure a healthy mother and a healthy child. Firstly, eat fruits. Fruits are mega food that contain a little of everything and none of the fat. The perfect recipe for a healthy pregnancy. Secondly, eat milk product. If you can digest it, milk is a wonderful source of protein, vitamin, calcium, water, healthy fats, folic acid and vitamin D. Thirdly, eat meat. Almost all meats are safe for the first month of pregnancy except for pork. Seafood is also to be avoided. Next, eat iron-rich food. It is common knowledge that iron is magic for maintaining a steady flow of blood for both mother and the child. What not to eat? Contraction-inducing food. Your mother and other older women for your family may be earlier warn you to steer clear of food such as pineapple, raw papaya during the first few months. And they are right. These food have the power to create contractions early in the pregnancy. Secondly, avoid seafood. As said earlier, seafood normally contains high amount of mercury, a component which can serve hamper fetal brain development. Avoid packed and processed foods. The first month of pregnancy should not include processed or packed food like juice, milk, etc., as they could be laden with diseases caused bacteria. Instead, opted for freshly squeezed homemade juice and fruit salad. So, if you like this video, please like, subscribe and don't forget to click on the ring icon so that you can get the notification for my next videos. Thank you.